Stingers, Opening Group, McFly Maniacs Review, Part 1, Act 0.
Yeah.
Minor changes, as you see, I'm defining the group that's going to open. I know it's rather late in the future concert series to do that, but I thought I'd try. This one, since this one is going to take multiple parts, multiple acts, to get it all done.
The Stingers have way too many future albums.
In their project that they were in. They were based on a group from the Jim and the Holograms cartoon. I don't know too much details about their time in the show. It was on late 80s, and I was still in school, getting ready to graduate, I think. They just have a lot for me to get through tonight. Act 1 is going to have stuff from that Jim the Holograms cartoon, and then stuff from the first feature album, or at least what I think April should have be the first, and then Act 2 will be stuff from their second, because it was a two-tape box set idea. Act 3 is going to have stuff from the fourth album, and Splinters first. The opening group is Fly Max, aka the Pinheads from the Back to the Future movie. Why the name change is a good question. I have a big audience here because Stingers have been through, well, part of the future giant for so long, they should have a big crowd. I would work in a third row of characters if I had some up here. What are you doing, Panda? You just being. Can I get you to be someone? Can I'll pick you up. I'm gonna pick you up. Hello everyone, it is Panda. I'm gonna steal the show eventually. I'll be one of the Stingers. But I am getting rather late to start doing this, so I better get going. It's gonna be a 3-act 1 tonight. So, let's get this thing started.